So Discord released a new UI update, but people hate it, and really it sucks, like this user settings looks very annoying while scrolling server channels and categories. Or these server profile styles, in my opinion they don't look as good as they used to. Well, you don't need to worry, as today I will show you how to revert it back to the old one. Keep in mind that we will be using a plugin called Yencerd. So let's get started. Alright, come to this website either from the description or by searching yencerd.dev. After that, just click on download Yencerd and you will see few download options. It's available for Windows, Linux, Mac and browser. The browser one is an extension that you can add to install the client and web version of Discord. So, click on the Windows option then click on download Yencerd installer.exe and wait until the client is downloaded. After downloading, open the installer and select the stable path, and click on install button to install the client. If you get this pop-up, it means you are ready to go. Now close this installer and open your Discord. Once opened, simply go to user settings, and you will see these new Yencerd options in user settings. If you see them, it's mean the client is installed successfully. Okay, so, click on plugins, and in the search bar, search for experiments. Click on the toggle to enable the plugin, and restart your Discord to apply this plugin to Discord. After restarting, go to user settings again, at the top, you will see a search bar. Now in the search bar, type experiments, then click on the experiments option, and in the search bar there, search for visual or desktop visual refresh. Click on it, then in the selection menu, select not eligible, and boom, you have successfully got the old UI back. As you can see, you have now the old colors, circle profile pictures of servers and much more. So, this is the end of the video, thank you for watching and peace out.